All right, let's move on. Hours before Modi 3.0 cabinet took oath, tensions ran high within the NDA. Now, NCP, which is part of the alliance and contributes one seat, refused to accept the independent MOS charge offered to them by the NDA. Now, this is despite an outreach by the BJP, which included a call going directly from 7LKM to Praful Patel. The Ajit Pawar camp remains adamant on its demand for a cabinet berth. Now, both Praful Patel and Ajit Pawar said getting an MOS post when they've been part of the cabinet in the past is like a demotion. Now, let's tell you that the NCP chief said they are ready to wait patiently but will not budge on the demand for a cabinet berth. The BJP, on its part, says Ajit Pawar's camp has been informed that the request will be considered when the cabinet expands, that is.
बात सही है कि हमको राज्य मंत्री स्वतंत्र प्रभार के बारे में सूचना मिली, लेकिन मैं स्वयं भारत सरकार का कैबिनेट मंत्री पहले रह चुका हूँ और इसलिए हमने उनको यही कहा कि भाई देखिए, ये आपने जो ऑफर दी है, हमें खुशी है कि आपने हमको एक सूचना भेजी, लेकिन मेरे लिए थोड़ा ये कठिन है कि हम ये पोस्ट को, हम पूर्वी में मैं कैबिनेट मंत्री रहे कारण मैं नहीं स्वीकार कर सकता। इसमें कोई ऐसा मतभेद नहीं है और हमको ये भी कहा गया है कि कुछ दिनों की आप राह देखिए, हम इसको हम दुरुस्त करेंगे।
बीजेपी के जो देवेंद्र फडणवीस जी है महाराष्ट्र गवर्नमेंट में, हमारी महायुति के डिप्टी चीफ मिनिस्टर, तो उन्होंने एक स्टेटमेंट किया है। हमें कल रात को कांटेक्ट किया था, तो आप सभी को पता है, पूरे देश को पता है, प्रफुल्ल पटेल साहब, उन्होंने कैबिनेट मिनिस्टर के नाते बहुत दफ़ा सेंट्रल में काम किया है और कैबिनेट मिनिस्टर होते हुए फिर इंडिपेंडेंट चार्ज लेना हमें ठीक नहीं लगा। इसलिए हमने बताया कि हम रुकने के लिए कुछ दिन के लिए तैयार हैं।
Let me take that development across to my colleague Abhishek. Abhishek, very good morning. We heard these reactions, of course. They seem very adamant. How do you see this pan out, considering the fact that the performance also in the polls was not that great? Do you read into it the same way, that the ones who have got those results have been rewarded richly and rightly so?
There was huge expectations from Ajit Pawar faction of the NCP, and we believe from the sources that the participation that was expected by the BJP or by the Mahayuti on the ground level was not up to the mark. And in fact, the performance of their own party, remember, they fought on the four seats but they could only win one, and on the prestigious battle of Baramati, Ajit Pawar's wife Sunitra Pawar has lost with a huge margin. So definitely this is something that we can understand from the sources, but at the same time, they were offered MOS independent charge, which was rejected yesterday, and their demand is of the cabinet berth. And what is being said by Ajit Pawar himself is that in coming future we will be having around 3 to 4 Rajya Sabha members, and then our numbers will definitely increase, and we will not allow, or we will not agree on the MOS independent charge, because Praful Patel, who was a civil aviation minister then, cannot be demoted and take a post of a MOS independent charge. So this is definitely will have a political repercussion when it comes to the politics of Maharashtra. In fact, the alliance of Mahayuti, and what we are also coming to know from the sources that there is a meeting by Shiv Sena of Shinde faction also, to understand that despite having around 6 to 7 MPs, they still got a MOS independent charge. They should have been given cabinet berth. But this is all is going on now. Whether all is well in Mahayuti in Maharashtra is the question that we ask, and the event that are in front of us clearly points out that all is not well. And how will the BJP or Mahayuti will keep the MLAs intact is something that we will have to watch out for in future. Back to you.
Absolutely, Abhishek. In fact, that will be something that we'll have to keep an eye on. But for the moment, thank you very much for putting things into perspective. Let's leave it at that for the moment because we're shifting our focus to